New information about a deadly shooting last night in York County. Charging documents indicate 47-year-old Antonio Saldana Ramos admitted to shooting his sister and brother-in-law because they were conspiring to kill him. The brother was killed. The woman was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.